I can think about a time God really changed my heart. I was somebody that always found a way to spend God's money for my things rather than giving my first fruits. And I was confronted with the fact that in Malachi 3:10, God says, trust me in these things and see if I won't open up the storehouses and give you more than you ever thought or imagined I could give you. And you know, I thought about that idea of trust, and it's not about getting ready to feel good about starting to trust God. It's about trusting Him now when you realize you need to. And so I called Becky and I said, Becky, we've robbed God. We're going to start giving Him our first fruits. And she said, well, how are we going to do that? I said, I don't know. But He said to trust Him, so that's what I'm going to do. And so from that day forward, we just started giving our first fruits to God. And I'm telling you, God showed up in some amazing ways. Ways that He can only show up in those ways because you're living out your faith in advance of things happening, which is the definition of faith, right? If you wait till you have the money and start giving it, then you're not leaping out in faith. And so when you do, that He is going to start showing up in some ways that only He can, in moments that only He can create. So one Sunday, I'm driving to church and I've got this check I'm going to put in the collection basket, and I don't have the money in my account to cover it. And I'm thinking, all right, God, this is going to be interesting. Let's see what You're going to do with this. And I just decided I was going to go ahead and give it. And I just hoped that maybe on Monday something good would happen. And I went to the post office box and I had a check from my client that had paid me everything in advance for a year and a half contract. And they wrote a little note that said, well, we have this money laying around and we thought we'd go ahead and give it to you all in advance so we could write it off. And I just burst out laughing in the middle of the post office, cracking up, laughing, crying at the same time. You know, people thought I was completely lost in the post office. And I got in that car and I just put my head on my steering wheel and I just said, God, You're amazing. And there's been so many times I've had the opportunity to see God be amazing, because when you step out in faith, He has the opportunity to show up in some amazing ways.